This baby spinach is about 3 weeks old, so it's time to start harvesting. Harvest your baby spinach by pinching off the outer and oldest leaves, taking about a third of the plant at a time. Leave about two-thirds of the plant growing so that it will continue to produce more greens for you. Add this spinach to your favorite salads and smoothies. Happy gardening!